Thank you,
Nati, you lead them to the LDP journey.
So I remember Dr. Baba Rajendran today because he told like this, because now they reduced the time from 8 minutes to 5 minutes. So I'm happy. So 4 minutes 30 seconds, I told them you can cut me off. So I'm starting the first slide as the last slide as the first slide. So this is a thank you slide, because I need time to thank everybody, particularly Partha and this one. So this is the what I want to convey, and I think same thing Dr. Namrata, Dr. Chitra, then I think even previous speaker said. So this is Swami Vivekananda's thing for a spiritual giant. Take up one idea, make that one idea your life, think of it, dream of it, live on that idea, let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea, and just leave every other idea alone. And this is the way to spiritual giants are produced, he said. And that's what I have done. And I think for me, the ophthalmology is the only thing in my life. And then now AOS, and from today, like the other things, I take it up. So this is my gratitude to all the AOS. And then this is what I did in the last year, because the talk was, what did I do? So I'm going backwards, so that whatever I don't have to say, I already said it in the inaugural function. So I think I looking back, 91 talks, 21 sessions chaired, 4 video talks, and I had covered 57 national conferences and international and also international conferences. Attended 64 conferences. The average will be 5.12 conferences. I mean 5 conferences a month, and you can imagine only 4 weeks are there. And plus this is from only. And I think some things are missing in this, which I told, I'm going to make a book, Namrata, my year as a president. I'm going to make an e-book, my year as a president. So this is the other thing, thanks to Namrata and the entire GC. We have made this is to support any ophthalmologist who does a cataract and has a endophthalmitis. There's a people who come and file case, or the press comes and tells, or the police comes and says, I want arrest. It happened in Indore. And that's the reason I took an emergency decision. And then within 48 hours, we were there in Indore to support. So I think that's what is friendship about. And the same thing is about the president. And this is what is the cluster end of Salmitis committee we made. And then we are happy to say that we have the first offline AI work on screening diabetic retinopathy. And I'm proud to say that we are ahead of Google. And it's all make in India, make for India, except the AI companies in Singapore, which is now bought over by the Indian company. And I don't have any financial interest. And this was the top 10 in the JAMA. And I went and told Google, he's the ophthalmologist, verily CEO, Dr. Dimitri Azar. He was a professor and dean in Chicago. Now he's in the verily. And that's the team there, which I told them, why not you support AI screening, DR screening in India, where they have taken data from Shankar Nethala and Arvind. And they also visited the 20-member team. Google has visited our clinics there. So these are the conferences which I took part. And the only thing I talked was everywhere is that every diabetic should be screened. And that's what is my dream, Jot Se Jot Jalao, that is screening through teleophthalmology to prevent diabetic blind. And then we did even in the 200 years of ophthalmology, thanks to Namrata, last year Indore, all the eye hospital posters were there. That's the museum, and you can see this is the presentation taken from the video. It's there in the video. So, and then this is even in the Retina World Congress, in the glaucoma symposium. I think all the meetings all over the world. This is Belfast. I spoke on epidemiological data of diabetic retinopathy. This was in Brazil. And Brazil have taken the camera from India, and they also taken the AI, and they are working on it. And then Cipla has signed an MOU. And then we have Zeiss has signed an MOU. We have signed with the IMA. We have signed with a company called Blue Cross Laboratories. Over. So this is the Asia Pacific in. No, you tell me. No, I told you to give the Tammy. 30 seconds. Okay. So the main thing is I did a 5-point vision. And then this is we have screened about 8 million people in this last 5 years. This is statistics, and I'm happy 3,845 camps were done in the last 5 years, thanks to all the members, NGOs, companies. And we also did in Kumbh Mela, there was a movie made, which is there in the, and time that's our DR committee. And I'm just only going to the, this is the final take-home message. I'm going to work for this, one vision, one India, one AOS. All of us will have difference of opinion, but we have to show that we are one. and 200 glorious years, because we are visiting the Ramsco Museum. Curator is there. He's going to visit tomorrow AIOS Museum and also the AI Museum in Chennai. And I think everybody should visit the AIOS headquarters. Namrata, on your behalf, and thanks to Namrata, I think you should give a big clap for Namrata, because she's implemented the museum in 200 years of indoor and 200 years of this thing in the indoor conference, as well as the museum is beautiful. Anybody in the audience has visited the AIOS headquarters? The museum.
Natarajan, I think we next speaker is Ajay Pal.
Connect your computer.
The main idea of his presentation is
Anybody has visited the museum? I see Young Ophthalmic Society of India here, LDP here. Rohit, you have not visited the museum? You have to put your hand up, no? No, you are part of the audience. Partha, you visited. You are part of the audience.
No. It's okay.
It's a brilliant museum, and I think AIOS president, as an AIOS member, I'm proud.
Yeah.
We are having the rich heritage, thanks to Dr. P.N. Nagpal and mainly Dr. Namrata and Dr. Rajesh Sinha for really implementing it. I think the implementing was a problem, and I think I'm happy. She's also appointing curator and assistant curator.
In the interest of time, Dr. Natarajan.
Ready? Okay, thank you.
Yeah.